A certain magic was in the air. Rain clouds drifted slowly over the city and county of San Francisco on the last day of October. The city prepared to celebrate its 2014 World Series champions, the San Francisco Giants, for the third time in just 5 years. Rain or shine.
Nothing like San Francisco. I was born in San Francisco. I was raised in Sunnyvale. I love this city, and there's no better city in the world than San Francisco.
Yes, see everybody out here positive, having fun, man.
Incredible to be here right now.
We just energy. It's a great opportunity to have, and the residents of San Francisco are so lucky to have it.
And the thing is, go Giants!
Even though the city's first rain in months arrived the day of the World Series parade, it didn't slow down its spectators. People took to the streets to show their support, loyalty, and passion for a team, but also for a city.
I'm from Marin County, San Antonio, exactly.
From Richmond, California.
Oakland, California, but I'm a Giants fan.
Richmond.
San Pablo, Fisher Street.
San Francisco.
This modern-day dynasty reaches outside its sports stadium and spans past the Golden Gate and the Bay Bridge. As Giants fans arrive early, barricades are the only thing keeping them from flooding into the city streets and plazas. And as the parade approached its noon start time, one thing became clear. San Francisco's 47 square miles could not contain this team's electric fan base.
Honestly, when Joe Panic got the plane head up, it was amazing. It was incredible.
It's the community and how everyone is brought together by the Giants, and it's just so much fun to be here celebrating.
Definitely.
Giants parade on Halloween, it can't work out any better.
Oh my God, I can't believe it.
It looks beautiful, without a doubt. But you know what, I come out here and all I get is rain. Rain. I left Ireland and it was doing nothing but raining. Raining. And here I come to the beautiful city of San Francisco and it's still raining. It looks like I never left Ireland. Well, God bless you all in San Francisco, and go Giants.
The trophies, seated on individual platforms, are surrounded by 20,000 people, gathered in Civic Center Plaza and overflowing into the United Nations Plaza, even perched on the balconies of the State Building, Bill Graham Auditorium, and City Hall. All to celebrate the Giants' hard-fought season battle to the top, where they claim the 2014 championship ring.
I got a microphone, sweet, sweet. I can't believe they keep giving this to me. Let's get weird. Madison Bumgarner. Buster Posey. World champions. Can we do it again? That's what I'm talking about, San Francisco. We're burning it down, and that's metaphorically speaking. So paint the town red, San Francisco, you're the best!
Woo! Go Giants!
On October 31st, 2014, the San Francisco Giants rejoiced, recalling classic moments and their favorite memories on the road to the pennant. The reigning champs of Major League Baseball claimed a new title, bringing with them their city and fans' unique culture and warrior-like spirit, continuing the legacy of San Francisco as a dynasty city.
Go Giants! Woo!
Hunter Pence, I love you, number 8! I want a selfie!
SFGovTV!
SFGovTV.